The next four tracks are lists of positive affirmations to help you to transform your thinking and your life. The mind is like a tool. It thinks thoughts, and our bodies respond to those thoughts. Like if you worry, your neck might get tense, or when you think about a vacation, your whole body relaxes and you smile. The words that we speak and the actions we take often stem from what's going on inside our heads. The wonderful news is that your mind works for you. You can tell it to think whatever you want. We may, however, be in the habit of thinking negative, stressful, or disempowering thoughts. This does nothing but increase stress hormones, lower immunity, make us feel rotten, or put us on the defensive when we don't need to be. It is possible to let go of these negative thought patterns, no matter how long we've been thinking them, and replace them now, today, with positive, empowering ones. This will not just give you a sunny outlook, but it will actually improve your health, relationships, and indeed your entire life. With a positive outlook, we put out a positive, relaxed, and capable energy, which attracts the right people and situations to us, not to mention allows our bodies to heal. I recommend you listen to these affirmations regularly for a couple of weeks, and then notice the change in your outlook in general. Be well.